Oliver to the far side, gets it back, thought about the three, forced away and then knocked away and allowed to pick up the ball in the backcourt. Shot clock still with 10 seconds on it. Oliver trying the bounce pass through to Morgan, and he's called for the offensive foul. Travelling like a freight train down the centre, he just ploughed over the defence in front of him. Petrol Olimpija are lacking that composure now on offence to get them back into this game, you feel. Banvit